you, this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. 1 Thessalonians 5:18.
Taking time to count our blessings.
Helping those in need around me.
Appreciate what I have.
Noticing the kindness in others to me.
Keeping memories in my heart.
Going out of my way to be helpful.
Indulging in delicious food and fun.
Visiting my loved ones.
Inviting friends to join me. Not forgetting to pray.
Give thanks to God for